page you want to create a shortcut to. Select the URL, drag and drop to the new tab. Drop it on the new tab page, and you're done.